anybody ever wondered how to wash a German Great Dane in the wintertime? This is how you do it. You get him in the bathtub. He doesn't like baths. He hates water. This is a German Great Dane, about 120 something pounds, and it's a struggle in the wintertime to get him in the bathtub just to give him a bath. Summertime, we're out back. That's way easy. He's a good puppy, so he's a good puppy. He's a good puppy. Yeah, he's a good puppy. We're almost done. Give his head.